to another build for Rebuilding Pleasant View. Today we have a restaurant called Bernard's Botanical Dining. Ooh, it's a mouthful. It is in the downtown district of the Sims 2, like the sub-neighborhoods I was talking about before in my nightclub build. And if you guys haven't seen the nightclub build, I will link it for you in the corner, in the right-hand corner. But I basically just briefly spoke about how that I was planning on doing some, like, community builds, community lots for The Sims 4 for the save file that were in those, like, sub-neighborhoods, because Pleasant View doesn't have, like, a lot of, you know, like, community lots in it. Well, at least not ones that we could, like, really use and do stuff with. So I decided to go ahead and, you know, like, pick some from those, like, sub-neighborhoods. And we're doing a renovation to, I guess, like, the old museum, there you go, art museum, or yeah, I think it was like the art museum in like Willow Creek, to like make it this restaurant. And Bernard's Botanical Dining, I'm just gonna call it Bernard's just for short, was a restaurant. I always remember it being this like really cool restaurant with like this like tree coming out of the middle, and I just remember how like cool that was back in the day, before I really knew how to like build. And I didn't realize like how like, I thought it was, like, something difficult to do, but, like, now it's, like, not difficult at all, and it's just, like, a normal building thing, because, like, people really push the limits and really build with new ideas and special things now. So, yeah, I went and got ahead and kind of, like, used that, like, basic idea of, like, this restaurant, but I, like, made it turn into something new for, like, this neighborhood. Like I said, I was for these, like, community lots. Like, I take basically the essence of the build, and I make it fit the world around, you know, like, I guess this version of Pleasant View, like a more updated kind of version of it. And I'm really, really liking all the builds I'm doing so far. I really like that how I stuck true to, like, the whole replica, of, like, the townies and the neighborhoods, but I kind of went ahead and brought this town new again through, like, these sort of, like, slight renovations, I guess I would say, to like builds like these and stuff like that. And I hope you guys really, really enjoy this and how I'm like doing it and just all the work I'm putting into this, because oh my god, it's taking a long time, it is, but I'm guaranteed that it'll be worth it in the end. But yeah, let me know too if you guys like the whole design and went for the restaurant. I like I said before, I renovated these lots that were there to begin with just because I really, really liked how they fit the world already so well. I just feel like that they needed a major renovation, and I really like how this like restaurant turned out, because there's so much seating in it and it looks so pretty and so classy. The original building, I'm going to try to insert the picture, because I really forgot to insert the picture to the nightclub, and I said I would, and I forgot, and I promise you guys, I will insert the picture, so you guys can see what the original building looks like in The Sims 2. But basically, I went for kind of this, like, kind of, like, newer, like, classier vibe to, like, this building, and I like the way it turned out. It doesn't have any, like, special requirements for your Sims to, like, wear. I just put it at everyday wear, but if you want to change that, you could if you want to. But, yeah, I just put it as everyday wear, and I kind of customize even the menu at the end to kind of, like, suit, like, the whole, like, kind of like the suit The Sims 2, because if you guys remember in The Sims 2, you didn't pick the menu, like, everything that you could cook, was available to, like, have on the menu. Like, you didn't have, like, special requirements and stuff like that. So I kind of just, like, put a little bit of, like, everything. Not, like, everything, but, like, you know, I put some breakfast foods, I put some lunch foods, I put some dinner foods, some, like, more casual foods, some more expensive items, you know? So there's plenty to eat and plenty, I guess, to like sit at here. I even put like a little like party area up on the second floor because I always like that too. I feel like a lot of people don't utilize restaurants as like, you know, like celebratory things, like, you know, like a dinner for a birthday or, you know, a promotion or something like that. And I thought that was a little nice touch too. And the like, what was I trying to say? Okay, yes, outside when I when you guys will like see when I like fix the outside, I like put the little tree lanterns in it and just like made it so like cute and kind of like romantic. So if you guys want to have a romantic date out there, you could with your Sims. But yeah, that's basically the restaurant so far. And I'm just gonna like go ahead and like talk about some future plans about this LP, because as you guys know, when I'm done with this save file, I like want to do an LP like really bad, and this basically like the whole like inspiration behind it. So yeah, let me guys know too how you guys feel about like custom career mods, because I'm thinking about putting some just for some unique, I guess, careers for the LP, because I'm just sort of like kind of a little bit like tired of the ones that we have so far, and the Sims 4. Like, I really do think we need some more like rabbit hole careers and stuff like that, but until then I feel like that would maybe suffice like some of the, I guess, motives and some of the, like, characters that I have. Because, like, in the background, when I have time, I do like to plan out, like, my characters, like, on paper if I can. I haven't really done very, very much lately, but, yeah, I've started it. When you do, like, a channel, like, part-time like this, like, I basically just work on it in my spare time for fun. So, that's not all the time, which is why this save file is kind of, like, taking me a long time. But, you know, good things happen to those who wait. And yeah, and also too, guys, I have to mention that I was like trying to do homework earlier today and the Wi-Fi was so terrible. It was just like cutting out like so much, and it was just really, really irritating. And I don't know why I decided to share that with you, but I'm sure some of you guys will like understand too that like even like uploading sometimes is like a pain in the butt, much less doing homework. But yeah, that's not me complaining, I guess. It's just me more complaining about like how they need to fix the Wi-Fi. But yeah, I actually think we're coming up to the close to the end of the build and the screenshots. So if you haven't already, you should totally hit that subscribe button, as well as liking and commenting on my videos. I encourage you guys all, don't be shy, comment something. I really do like it when you leave me comments. And yeah, we're almost close hitting to 1,000 subscribers, so make sure you do that. And I love you guys all. Bye bye bye.